again with another video. Today we're gonna review the Renpho Smart Scale review. You're looking for a smart scale that's under $30? I found one. And I've been using this now for over 5 months. Oh, by the way, this is not a sponsored video. I got this on my own. I did this on my own. I'm not getting compensated. There is, of course, affiliate links below, but yeah, this is on a very interesting scale. So before I was using smart scales, I was using, probably like a lot of people did, just the old school, how much do you weigh scale. Didn't tell you much more than how much your overall kilograms or pounds were every time you stepped on it. But now, guys, hey, it's a little bit later in the game. It is time to take it up a notch. So this one I found for under $30. Now, of course, immediately my skepticism went up. I'm like, you know, a lot of these smart scales are like $100, $50, more than that. It's something that's gonna be less than $30 actually worth. And you know, for the last 5 months, I put this against a few other things. Let's go over the details of it. First, let's talk about the quality of this particular scale. And then I'm gonna follow up with what I don't like about the scale too, because as always, I wanna be honest and give you my full review on anything that I have here on the channel. So with this particular scale, there are 13 different metrics that are measured. And I'll go over that in just a minute. But you'll see that on this scale, you have a set of 4 different sensors. Now that sensors, how a smart scale works is it's bioelectrical. So what it does is when you put your feet on these 4 scales, as well as the electrodes that are inside of this scale, it basically sends up a very low electrical impulse up your leg, across your pelvic bone, and down the other leg. And what it's doing is it's measuring resistance. And from that, it can calculate what your body fat percentage is, how much water you have, what your muscle mass is, what your bone density is, of course your weight as well, and a few other things. So that's kind of how a smart scale works. Now this one in particular has some tempered glass on the top, so it's a very nice sleek design. On the back, it's an ABS plastic. So works very well from that perspective. Literally all you gotta do is you set this thing down and you get on it. Now what you have is the app. Now the app is free, so once you buy the scale, there's no additional fees at all. It's one time and you just download the app is free, everything it provides is free. You step on the scale and it will connect via Bluetooth. So what I do is I put this down every morning and I have my phone nearby and I just let it connect, step on the scale, simple and easy as that. And the best part is it also syncs all of that data to your Apple Health app or Android, Samsung, any of those things. It actually will connect into those things as well. So you don't have to take all that data and duplicate it into your favorite health app. It'll automatically sync the data over. All right, now let's go through the app that you get. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna record my screen here on the phone so that way you can see what's going on right up here on the video. So you open up the Renpho app every morning, you have your scale ready to go, you step on it, and then here are all the metrics right there. You see that? So you're gonna measure your weight, of course, and you can set that to pounds or kilograms. Your BMI, your body fat, your fat-free body weight, so that would be if you don't have any body fat at all, that's what you weigh. Your overall fat, so it'll let you know if it's low, standard, or high. Your visceral fat, which I think is great, because that's basically the fat that's around your organs and things like that. Body water percentage, skeletal muscle, you got your muscle mass. You got your bone mass, you got your proteins, you got your BMR. And as you click on each one of these, as you can see, it pops up a little bit of a thing that tells you what it means. So if you ever get confused and want to know what you're looking at, just all you gotta do is tap it. It'll pop something up just as it did there for the BMR, and it explains it. And then it gives you your metabolic age. And what that does is that kind of bases on everything that's on your stats, what your height is, what your other conditions are, and it puts together what you should be. Now it is actually, you should be actually 2/3 of your age. I'm like right on the money right there, but that's okay. And again, I've told you in my other videos, guys, I've been working my butt off this year, and I'm happy and proud to say that everything is lit up green. So if it doesn't show green here on these bottom parts, if it shows yellow or red, those are your focus areas to work on in your fitness and your health. So again, the app, super easy to use, and the best part is it'll sync to your favorite other health app as well. And I gotta say, I'm really enjoying the Apple Health because it just gives you an overall look. And I'll tell you, I'm gonna show you another thing here, and what I'll do is I'll post this up on my on the screen just as an image right over here. You can see now I have gotten into this habit of using this smart scale every single day. So it's kind of my process. Wake up in the morning, pop this thing on, and measure myself. Now, in the past, I've said don't weigh yourself every day, and that was kind of more based on just looking at a number on a scale. But because this gives you other metrics, that's why I've kind of gotten into doing this every single day. And you can see from the beginning of this year, I've just had this nice steady decline back to where I need to be. Which is why I'm back making videos, because I'm healthier, I'm happier, I'm more energetic. I got my life back, boys, and that's how you can as well. All you gotta do is get this scale, which you can get on Amazon for less than $30. Link in the description below. One last thing though I do wanna say, one important thing. What don't I like about the scale? Well, the first thing is, and these are just more like conveniences or maybe some inconveniences based on what you use this scale for. The first thing is you gotta have it on hardwood, some type of hard floor. You can't put it on carpet. So if your house is made up of all carpet, which would be kind of weird if your bathroom has carpet in it, but I'm not gonna judge. You can't use the thing. You gotta have it on like ceramic tile, hardwood floor, concrete, something of that nature. Otherwise, it's not gonna pick it up correctly. It's gonna be a mess. Second thing is you gotta have bare feet. Because of it using that electrical impulse, it needs to have bare feet on the sensors, on the four sensors. If you use your socks or some slippers, it's not gonna work well. It's gonna give you inaccurate readings. You don't want that. So just make sure your feet smell good before you step on that thing and you'll be good to go. Max weight is 396 pounds or 180 kilograms if you're over that. Unfortunately, you're gonna have to wait until you're below that in order to use this scale, but I think that's some motivation. Get that toned down a little bit. Below 396 pounds, you'll be rocking and rolling on the Renpho Smart Scale. And I think the last thing I wanna leave you with that really just, again, puts my thumbs up for this particular smart scale, and then moreover, a lot of other people, is the fact that on Amazon, this thing is rated at 4.4 out of 5 stars, and I think that's important when you look at anything, and it has tons of reviews, so it's not like one dude just rated it 4.4. Lots of people have been weighing in on their scale. The point of that matter is, you know, when people use these things, I look at reviews to make sure that it's not just my thing. Maybe I thought it was good, but it actually isn't that good. Everybody else is saying the same thing. In fact, I really appreciate some of the people on Amazon are putting this thing up and saying that they've gotten their body fat and everything professionally measured, and they put that up against the Renpho Smart Scale, and numbers are very, very close, and they share images of those results. I think that's cool. That gives another nod and another thumbs up to Renpho. If you're interested, all you gotta do, click the link in the description below, and then you can watch as your body fat goes down, as your health improves, and then you're gonna be like, you know what, guys? I live the sweet life. And that's what it's all about. Make sure you subscribe today for more videos, more fun, and make sure you like, click the little notification bell. I'm sorry I'm giving you so much work. Just do it, because it's all about living the sweet life. Until next time, guys, have an awesome, awesome day.